Well, I met Nicole in college at USC, and I remember her walking into class and then coming to sit by me.
I just went up to him and said, "Hey, I'm Nicole," and sat right down next to him.
And she kept sitting beside me, and similarly, we got to know each other and become friends. And that's how we met.
We just became the best of friends, and he was really smart and funny and attractive and just a wonderful, caring person, and that just made me fall for him.
I felt a really strong connection with her. And then when we started dating, I mean, it wasn't even probably a month where I knew, you know, I probably had more than liked her.
Then one day he was just like, "Nicole, I would like you to be my girlfriend." And I remember thinking in my head, if I say yes, like, I really feel like there's something there, and I will be with this guy for a very, very, very long time.
And I mean, it was very soon after that that, you know, I couldn't see myself with anyone else. And that's all she wrote there.
That was 7 years ago now, and here we are today about to get married, and I love him so much.
Well, Nicole, you know, so many things we've talked about in the past, but you really are my soulmate. There's no question about it. And I've loved every minute I spent with you, and I know I'm gonna love every minute that we're gonna spend together for the rest of our life. So I thank you for having me as your husband.
William, I'm just so excited that we're gonna get to spend the rest of our lives together. We've waited a long time. We've really, really prepared ourselves for this. And I mean, it's just gonna be so wonderful. I can't wait. I love you.
I'm ready to love somebody.
y'all.